So, ninth question is Meeta saves rupees 4000 from her salary. Okay. And this is 10% of her salary. As you were sharing, see, always remember what is more important than this. See, try to understand there are a few things which they are talking about. They are talking about saving. They are talking about salary.
Yes.
So if I draw a circle, what do you think what this will represent?
This will represent whole thing, that 100%.
100%, very good. What is, according to you, 100%? Salary or saving?
100% is a salary.
Very good. And we don't know the exact salary. So always remember one thing in math. There are two worlds in which we are living. One is mathematical world.
And real world.
Right now, what we are reading is mathematical world. In real life, we don't have 100%. We have money in real.
Money, rupees, what?
Can I say X as I don't know? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes, let the salary be X.
So, if you understand this particular concept now, what I'm trying to teach over here, you will be able to do all the mathematical questions very easily. Always remember, we try to relate real world and mathematical world. Right now, in this particular question, your salary is 100%. As we are talking about percentage, that's why I'm talking in terms of percentage. 100%.
Okay.
And in real world, this is mathematical world. In real world, I don't know the salary. If I don't know the salary, let the salary be X. Is this thing clear?
Yes.
Now, they were talking about few more things. Saving is 4,000 rupees, which is 10%. Okay.
Yes.
Saving in real world, how much saving she is doing?
4,000 rupees.
That is real, no?
Yes.
Which is?
10%. Which is 10% in mathematical world.
Very good. So that means these two things are equal?
Yes, equal. Like
so
equation.
Yes, I'm talking about saving.
Yes.
How the saving is calculated? 10% of what?
Of real world.
Salary, isn't it?
Okay, salary, 100% ho jayegi.
10% of salary, isn't it? It is given.
Yes.
Yes or no? It was given in the question or not?
Yes, it was given.
Saving is what? 10% of
salary.
What is saving?
Saving jo salary mein se thoda sa bacha ke.
Very good. That is explanation. I'm asking what is saving in this question? Real saving.
Okay. Real saving. Real saving mein to acha is question mein isne 4,000 rupees.
Very good. 10% of what is the real salary?
X.
So this is my equation. Do you understand why I'm putting a equals to over here? 10% of salary equals to 4,000.
Okay.
Because I am equating real world and mathematical world. Now let us solve. Okay. Now in this particular question, you should be able to use simple equation. So 4,000 equals to 10%. How can I write
10%? 10% upon 100.
No, 10 upon 100.
Okay, 10%.
Of means
into multiply
x. Can you solve this thing?
Yes, then x will shift it to the other side and divide.
Always remember.
Yeah, not x, multiply.
Equals to will remain here. X will remain here. This will shift to the other side.
And multiply also divide.
4000 divided by 10 upon 100. Okay. So 4000 multiply by 100 upon 10. So her salary is 40,000.
40,000
rupees. Okay. Try to understand. Let us do it practically also. Okay. 10% is 4,000. 10% is 4,000. 10% is 4,000. 10% is 4,000.
No, into kar denge. 10 se.
10% is 4,000. 100% means 10% into 10. 4,000
into 10. 4,000 into
10. Understood.
Yes.
Isn't it practical?
Yes.
That's why I was talking about 100% mean salary. But in exam, this method is not useful.
Yes.
This method is useful for understanding. For you, in exam, this thing you should write, which is in white box. Okay?
Okay.
But for your understanding, you should copy everything which is on this page, on the screen.
Okay.
Okay. Quickly copy. Try to understand. These kind of questions will definitely come. And reverse question can also come. I'll tell you one reverse question. Okay. I don't have space. So I'm writing.
I saw some questions like that. I don't remember. I saw that question like that. Reverse question. When I was reading examples.
Yeah. If Meena is spending 90% of her salary and saving rupees 4,000 only.
Okay.
Find total salary. Can you see?
Now total salary be less.
Okay. So if you just try to understand this part. If she is spending 90%,
yes.
If she is spending 90%, then how much is she saving?
It's 10%.
So again, this question is same or not?
Yes, same.
So what I'm trying to say over here, they will give you other part of the pie. Okay, this is the pie. For everything, there are two or more parts. If there is this is her salary, there will be two things. Na? Either she will be saving or she will be spending.
Yes.
They will give you either of the two things and will ask you the total. Okay. Anyway, just copy whatever it has done right now. Then we will discuss some more questions based on this.
Okay.
So this is another question, which is an extension to the NCERT question, okay? In a group, 45% of students are girls, okay? So, there is a group. What is 100%? Can you tell me?
100% is whole.
Total students?
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Total students.
Total
now they are saying 45%. So they are talking about mathematical world. real world.
Yes.
So they are talking about girls. In mathematical world, girls are 45%.
Yes.
If there are 220 boys, 220 is the real world, isn't it?
Yes, yes, real world.
So they are not given, they have not given us the real world value of girls, not mathematical world value of boys, isn't it?
Yes.
Now what is 100%? Is it mathematical or real?
Mathematical.
Well. They have given the real world total value?
Yes. No.
No. Do we need to find that?
Yes.
So can I take it as X?
Yes.
So can I find this value or this value easily?
We can find a girl's value easily because 100% must be minus.
Girl's value?
Yes.
Okay. How?
हम गर्ल्स की परसेंटेज में वैल्यू बतानी है या अच्छा हाँ परसेंटेज में नहीं रियल रियल वर्ल्ड में हम नहीं बता पाएंगे
नहीं बता पाएंगे ना
यस यस
मैंने सोचा कि परसेंटेज वैल्यू ऑफ बॉयज
और परसेंटेज यस तो फिर हम कर सकते हैं इजीली वो 100 माइनस 45 तो बॉयज जितने बचे
व्हिच इज 55% सो ऑलवेज रिमेंबर टू सॉल्व दीस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आई नीड mathematical value and real value both
okay.
both okay so how we will do this is for understanding but how to write in exam so we will write a percent answer percentage of girls Percent. Therefore, percentage of boys.
The percentage of boys. उसके बाद हमें ये लिखना है.
100 minus 45.
Total number of students. मैं सोच रहा हूँ लिखेंगे total number of students minus girls percentage.
It's okay. Directly 55%. Okay. Yes. Number of boys equals to 220. Always remember,
yes.
जिसकी percentage है उसी का ही total मतलब उसी का ही value मुझे पता होना चाहिए तभी मैं total निकाल सकता हूँ. Because percentage of students होता है percentage of total होता है basically. तो formula क्या बनता है इसका number of boys equals to percentage of boys of total, isn't it?
एक बार फिर से
percentage of boys अगर उन्होंने दी है तो 45% क्या है basically number of boys कितने हैं 55%
55% yes
of total
of total okay 100 into 100
is it making sense acha into 100 yes, yes.
total to 100 hai 100 nahi total hame nahi pata
to total percentage pata hai total value nahi pata ab hum value find karne ki koshish kar rahe hain number of boys kitne hai
boys ke number hai 220
so 55 upon 100 of matlab multiply of x अब आ जाएगा हमारा टोटल इज इट क्लियर
ओके
सो एक्स इक्वल्स टू 220 multiply by 100 upon 55. 25, 4. So 400 is the total number of students in the
students
group.
In our class. Okay, class in group.
Okay. So write the statement.
Therefore, फिर उसके बाद हम लिख देंगे statement.
Total number of students in the group are 400. Did you understand this thing? Why we are finding out percentage of boys?
Yes, ताकि हमको मतलब दोनों के चाहिए होते हैं दोनों के both real world and mathematical world तभी हम find कर सकते हैं एक एक चलेगा तो फिर नहीं हो पाएगा.
Yes. ठीक है तो इसी तरीके से वो जो question number 12 मैंने दिया है do that thing and send it to me right now.
Okay.